YouTube, your girl Marcita B here with a requested 1 week review of the hair that I currently have in my crochet braids, the free tress pre-curled Jamaican braid. And here they are, 1 week. This 1 week review was requested by Sandra Faye 334. Thank you very much. And she was concerned about how this hair would hold up as far as frizzing. So first off, I just want to show that this is, I mean, it does frizz, it's synthetic hair, right? But this is the amount that I trimmed off this morning. And then that's pretty much what I trim off on a daily basis. But it looks like really, really good. It's only been a week, but it is holding up very, very well. The curl pattern is still very much defined. I do use braid spray on the hair, which probably does help and makes it very nice and shiny, and also helps to define the curl pattern. So one correction from my installation video, I believe I said that this comes 20 strands to a pack. I actually purchased another pack, don't say anything, and I recounted the strands and there were 28 strands in that pack. I purchased another pack because there was a lot of space in the front even after using six packs, and I wanted to fill that in a little bit, so have used practically all of seven packs. I may have like maybe five strands out of the seventh pack that I did not use. And I thought about doing something different with the hair, thinning it out some, which I did, but to a lesser extent. Like each braid comes pre-twisted at the top in a Senegalese with two strands. So I did cut some of the second strands out to see if that would thin it out a little bit. I didn't really cut that in maybe 20, 30. So it didn't make that big of a difference. I suppose if you wanted to thin it out some more, you could cut some additional strands, but it's pretty cool like it is. I have cut the length some. I guess it was maybe a little closer to bust. It's a little shorter. I just cut a little bit of the length off and tried to shape it a little bit more. Changed up the styles with wearing a headband. And then yesterday I just took these braids in the front and clipped them back and wore it off my face, because the hair does tend to fall on your face a lot. So this hair has been super, super easy to maintain. I've just been using my braid spray on it and my jumbo bonnet at night, and that is it. You don't have to do anything else. Just trim off that little bit of frizz and you're good to go. The curl pattern of this hair reminds me a lot of the model Caribbean twist. The advantage of this hair is that it has that Senegalese twist at the very top, and then it's got the loop, so it's easy in, easy out. You could either even after you take the hair out, save it, wash it, and use it again. So overall, I'm giving this hair 2 great big thumbs up. Any questions, comments, please post those down below. I'll get back to you as soon as possible. one more week on my new school, all school giveaway. So check for that and subscribe to enter YouTube. I will see you next weekend, Thanksgiving. Got some interesting videos coming up, so please check back for those. As always, you know what I always say, be safe, take care. We'll see you soon. Bye for now.